does this?
There's no chips left. Not even my retainer's in by the list, so you're welcome.
I've realized every day in the past 2 days, I've just flopped for like at least a minute in every vlog. So here is your flop of today. This time I'm actually gonna do a tuck though, so keep watching.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm improving on my tuck. Like, it's not like not impossible, but I can't do it yet. But now we are going to the lake. But we are not at our friend's lake house where we always go to the lake. We are at this like resort thing because Jordan and Logan are doing like a big project taking videos and pictures of all the resort houses. So we're gonna hang out here until they're done and then we're gonna go to our friend's lake house.
Welcome. Thank you.
Welcome. Jordan is gonna take some videos of me and Brittany like jumping in for like lifestyle videos of this place. And if anyone has ever been wondering, this lake is Table Rock Lake. It's in Branson, kinda. So we're gonna go jump in.
Muffins with like ice cream in them, and then we bought normal muffins, and now we're arriving at the lake house.
Of it, maybe more fluid steps.
I can't do that. These shoes make me uncomfy. I don't step fluidly. I don't stomp my
Brittany's getting mad at me because I'm telling her to be artsy and she can't.
So all we do is chase the day. All I did was fail today. All I wanna be is whites and waves. All I did was fail today. All we do. Oh,
finished swimming, and we ate some dinner. Now we're all just hanging out, having a good time. Peyton's coming up with acro yoga for us to do, and then we're doing it. Dallas is gonna film.
Oh my gosh, we have to try that one.
Please try.
Yep.
The blue.
I feel like I'm gonna have to let go. Oh my gosh, the dead.
As always, now we're gonna go on home. K-12 is spending the night. I am back home now, clearly. Made it home safe and alive. About to start editing my video, but I wanted to say my favorite thing that you guys can do for me to show that you really watch these videos is to comment on them. So if you are still watching and you've watched all the way to the end, I think I'm gonna start doing a little more interaction with my audience and giving you something to comment about each day. Oh, I'm falling, I'm going down. Because comments are my favorite thing, it's like a way for me to know that out of you 100 to 200 people that actually watch my videos every day, that you like actually watched it. So today, everyone comment what you want my first video that I'm going to be making on Wednesday to be about, or you can just comment your favorite summer activity. Either or both, comment down below if you watched all the way till the end, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.